I'll rebuild it.
That's what I like to hear. Get to work.
Speed, don't you forget. Driver and car have to be equally good to win, so do your best job.
I'll do the best job of driving I can.
Hurry, Pop. Start rebuilding the Mach 5.
Even I'm going to help.
I'll be able to finish up.
I'm all right, Pops. You'd better get some rest yourself.
You have a big race tomorrow, and you've got to be in top condition for it. Now, don't argue with me. When I tell you to do something, you'd better do it.
Pops, would you like some coffee? Oh! Oh!
Speed, come in here quickly!
Pops!
He has a bad fever.
Oh, no.
Where are you taking him, Speed?
To the nearest hospital.
Let me take him.
No.
You've only got a few more hours before the race starts. You've got to finish the Mach 5.
But Pops is more important.
Pops wants you to be in the race, Speed. And if he were able to, he'd tell you that himself. Now, you get back to work on the Mach 5 while I take him to the hospital. Go ahead.
All right. I wish Sparky were here to help. Only half an hour before the race starts.
In only half an hour, the great Alpine race begins. It's now 4:30 in the morning, and as the sun is coming up, I'm flying above the Alpine race course.